YouTube, miHoYo has finally dropped Nilou's character teaser. And so what I will do in this video is I will be reacting to Nilou's character teaser in both English version and Japanese version. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. Alright, let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
To me, Zubair Theater is a home away from home.
Right. Oh, hello there, beautiful.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Mingling around with the audience, I see.
How are the props? I did some fixes and touch-ups. Oh, they were great. Thank you so much, Miss Nadia.
Oh my goodness, she's so gorgeous.
Now I don't have to hear Mr. Zubair yelling at me every day.
Oh, he's just a worrywart is all. Don't lose heart. Everyone loved your performance. Huh?
Hey, get back here, Buster!
Swerve! Aww, here you are. Who's a good doggy, huh?
God, I wish I was that doggy.
Aww!
God, I wish I was that doggy.
I can barely lift you anymore. Every day spent with the theater is a day full of bliss.
It's your movement. You're still not getting it.
Woo!
All right.
Whoa.
I'm trying. Finally, we're done.
Oh my God, she is hot as hell. I'm not gonna lie. Not only she's hot, she's stunning, stunning, gorgeous, you name it.
I always wish the show could last a little longer.
Oh boy. Such nice voice as well.
To watch our performance.
A few moments later.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. For a brief moment, I literally got stunned by Nilou's beauty. Wow. That has to be one of the most stunning character teaser I have watched in my entire life. And if I may, allow me to run that teaser one more time. Let's go.
To me, Zubair Theater is a home away from home.
Cheers.
Here we have Nilou having a
I did some fixes and
something like a getting around with
oh,
the
great. Thank you so much, Miss
with
Nadia.
With her peers, I guess.
It's over. Now I don't have to hear Mr. Zubair yelling at me every day.
Oh, he's just a worrywart is all. Don't lose heart. Everyone loved your performance.
Performance?
Huh?
What performance is he talking
about? Hey, get back here, Buster!
Swerve!
Well, hello there.
Here you are.
And here,
a
like,
good doggy,
as...
huh?
And as I mentioned earlier, God, I wish I was that doggy. I really
been
wish.
Getting some extra treats. I can barely lift you
anymore. Gosh, Nilou is such a cute one over here.
Every day spent with the theater is a day full of bliss.
It's your movement.
What?
You're still not.
And this shot right over here. Oh my.
Okay.
MiHoYo. Do you really have to do this? Do you really have to rise my something beneath me. And this, this shot right over here.
This special place wouldn't exist.
She looks gorgeous and stunning.
I always wish the show could last a little longer.
And such a nice voice, not to mention. And this part over here. I'm stunned. I am literally stunned. Look at how...
Thank you for coming to watch our performance.
Yeah, that definitely have me... I am... Okay. Allow me to get something off my chest. I don't give a damn what the others say about Nilo. I've been saving up for... Because I've been saving up for her ever since... Ever since she was announced back in the Sumeru teaser number 3, the moment I saw her, I told to myself, I don't give a damn about what others say about her. I'm gonna pull for her, and I'm gonna get her. And that's without a shot. And that's all I have to say about that. I don't give a damn about what other people say about her because of her kid. I don't care. I'm gonna get her, I'm gonna pull her, and I'm so gonna do it live. And another thing I have to say is, sorry for me being stuttering, because this is my pure, honest opinion, alright? I will say this, definitely, by far, one of the most gorgeous character teaser to date. Whew! If this character teaser is this gorgeous, I have no idea how Himuro is gonna step up once the Nilo's character demo is out, probably in a few days time. Anyway, now that I've reacted to the English version of the demo, let's check out the Japanese version of the demo instead. Alright, Japanese version of the character teaser. In 3, 2, 1, Shazam.
ズバイルシアターは私にとってもう一つの家でもあるんだ。
いや、カネモトヒサコ is using her more cutish voice right over here. Compared to her normal voice.
すごく使いやすい。本当にありがとう。
はあ、やっと終わった。もうズバイルさんに叱られずに済む。
ああ見えて彼も緊張してたんだよ。元気出して。みんなあなたの演技が気に入ったはずだから。
Not gonna lie, Japanese voice right over here is a cute.
来てくれたの？よしよし、おいで。
Like I said, I wish I was that doggy.
もう重くて抱き上げられないよ。毎日みんなと一緒にいられて、毎日が楽しい。
もう少し飲みなさいよ。
君の動きには。
ほらほら、
もう大丈夫。
やっと終わった。
Dear God, she is sexy. Not gonna lie.She is sexy. Not only she's sexy, she's stunning and gorgeous. I mean, look at how beautifully Mihoyo animated her eyes. This shot right over here. May I use this as a wallpaper?
Arigato. Watashitachi no stage o mii ni kite kurete.
Well, what can I say? I already said what I wanted to say. And yeah, I am definitely gonna pull for Nilo once she's out next week. Now then, before I end my video, let's check out the voice actors of let's check out Nilo's English voice actress and Japanese voice actress. So Nilo's English voice actress is by Danny Chambers, while her Japanese voice is by Kanemoto Hisako. So first off, let's have a look at Danny Chambers. Okay, so we have Danny Chambers right over here. She's the English voice of Chise Hattori from Ancient Maiden's Bride. Other than that, let's see if there's any other noticeable roles. Lilia Greyard from Mushoku Tensei, alright. Ensemble Stars, Ari Kureta. She's the younger sister of Uesugi from the quintessential quintuplets. Yeah, pronounce it correct. Other than that, that's pretty much it for her other notable roles. Now then, let's check out Kanemoto Hisako's other noticeable roles. So here we have Kanemoto Hisako, the Japanese voice of Nilo. So as you can see, one of her most notable is Nakiri Enida. Do note that at first, Nakiri Enida's role was not voiced by Kanemoto Hisako at first. It was by Taneda Risa at first. But due to Taneda Risa's health issues, Kanemoto Hisako took over the role of Nakiri Enida. Hope that clarifies everything. Then, other than her role as Nakiri Enida in Shobukeki no Soma, she's Ika Musume from Shinryaku Ika Musume, okay. Then, she's Mizuno Ami from the Sailor Moon reboot. The Sailor Moon reboot series, okay? Be advised, Sailor Moon reboot series. Then, Tendo Karin from Gamers, okay. Kotora Haruka from Kotora-san. Hinami Aoi from Jakukera Tomozaki-kun. Goto Ari from Higehiro. I forgot the English name, sorry about that. Then, other than that, let's keep scrolling down. She's Zenith Greyard from Mushoku Tensei. Rudy's mother. She's Rudy's mother. She's the voice of Rudy's mother in Mushoku Tensei. Then moving, let's go down the screen. Minamiya Natsuki from Strike the Blood. Okay. Orihara Kurui from Durarara. And Atora Mixta from Gundam Iron Blooded Orphans. She's Hazawa Sugumi from the Bang Dream series. And of course she's Jita from Granblue Fantasy. Any other noticeable roles? Let's keep scrolling down a bit. I believe from here. let's not forget she's the voice of Filina from Great Grand Carnival. Okay. Alright, who's only? Lilinette Piani for Overlord Season 4. Gosh, I really should check out Overlord Season 4 as soon as possible. Because I did check out the first 3 seasons of Overlord, but then I was kinda busy doing it for the past few months. But yeah, but I do think I will definitely check out Overlord once I have the time. Then, other than that, she's the voice of Mel from the Lost the Wish Recross series. Any other noticeable roles? I think from here on out, she's it's more of a, yeah, I think that's, yeah, that's pretty much all of her noticeable roles. Most likely her most noticeable most likely she's famous for the voice of Nakiri Erina and Jita from Granblue Fantasy. And that wraps up my reaction to Nilo's character teaser. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you guys enjoy what you're watching, please do give a like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up as well. And I will see you all in the next video, which is most likely Milo's character demo in a few days' time. AT here. Have a nice day. Peace out.